All right, here's the electrolysis process. I'm gonna crank it up for a second, and you can see the stuff floating up and hoeing off to the right, the little black specks of junk getting pulled off of the cast iron skillet. So it's definitely very effective. There you can see the bubbles.